Well, how's it going, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to some more Tower of Guns. This is my second run of Tower of Guns, and I kind of fail on this one too. But having fun is the main point of this game, so I'm uploading this run too. Hope you guys will enjoy it. Drop a like if you liked it, and let's begin the show. So, it's indeed a permadeath game, and starting from the first level, I guess. Hi gamer, thanks for buying Tower of Guns. Hi strange game. Do your best not to get killed. Of course, I'll do my best this time. I'll just speedrun this one. I think we can go ahead without killing stuff. But that's really no fun. Because we need better weapons for the bosses. So I'll kill these. Okay, come here. Give me some weapon XP. Come on! Yep, thank you. I need a better weapon. Level 5 weapon was so much fun, but this is just underpowered. Okay, the saw blades are starting to glow a bit. Whoa. Nope. I'll just kill you one by one. Okay, jump up. Kill these. Okay. Just run around. That's the rule of bullet hell. Just run around and nothing will hit you. Come on, no, bull gun levels, they just disappeared. Okay, let's see, boss fight. Oh, it's a different boss this time. Even the bosses are randomized. But big ol' spike room. Okay. I'm killing you slowly. Oh god. The room's contracting. Oh god. Nope. The room's contracting. Come on. Die already! Ow! No! I can't die here! See? I'll kill you. I'm just too good. What's that? Caffeinated trigger finger. I'll use it later. Yet again, I found no secrets. Okay. Beyond is the foundry. They tell me I was made here. Alright. It's full of lava, of course. It's the foundry. What do you expect? I need a better gun! Maybe I'll go down. Ow! Even the dripping lava hurts me. Great. It was pointless coming down here. Oh. There's a secret there. How can I go there without hurting me? I'll hurt myself. Ow! Extra jump. That was worth the HP drain. I'm just on level 2 weapon. It's quite bad. I need more levels. Okay. I can't even see them. Fire rate boost, holy hell, this fire rate. That was awesome. It's gotta be useful on the boss levels. I'll just kill them with the fire rage. The bullet hell is real. It's not gonna stop me though. Everything's falling down. Come on, how am I supposed to get those? There's lava down there. Okay, I gotta go that way. Ow! You just shot me in midair! That was so fair! Come on. Just stop dodging my saw blades. It's good for your health, you know. Saw blades out of pizza ovens. It's really good for you. There's just not enough weapon level drops this time. I'm still struggling at level 3. There's one. What's that? Blue expirator, thank you. Needed that. Okay, alrighty. Made it. Okay, I think it's gonna be horrible this level. Holy, holy. Why was I telling holy? It's not even too much of them. The tanks are really dangerous though. The tanks that killed me last time. It's just so hard to dodge their bullets. And their bullets are explosives too. Okay. I needed that. Level 4 weapon. Hurrah! Nope. No saw blades for me. I'm the one shooting saw blades. Get it? Okay, is this boss fight? No! It's not a boss fight, but these are the ones spawning from bosses. Ow! These bombs, this, I gotta go. I got a go! Holy hell! They keep spawning! Okay, I'll enable trigger finger and kick it! Kick its ass! It's almost dead! Mama Spinbot, you got no chance against my trigger finger! Come on, Mama Spinbot! Thank you! Okay. They thought about that. The devs thought about the loot going down the lava. That's a good thing. Okay, what's that? A gun mod. Stun. Alright. Well, you made short work of the foundry. Of course I did. Okay, third level, second time, it's a charm, there's too much fresh air. This is the level I died last time, isn't it? This is the same level. What's spawning this time? Ow, ow, ow! Lasers, lasers, no! No, and a lot of tanks! I'm not surviving, I'm sure of them. Let's just kill these things. They need to die fast. Holy hell, holy hell, holy hell, holy hell, holy hell. Holy hell, I'm pretty much dead. Maybe not, I should concentrate. Come on, come on, come on, just come on. Just why? Okay, flamethrower, you need to die. The tanks are not coming. Come on! The flamethrower has too much HP! Thank God! I'm out! But I gotta kill him too. Okay, let's kill the lasers now. Okay. Okay, one more. There you go. Okay. Okay, it's the same level with the same enemies. Gotta make quick work of these first. Ow. Come on, just die. Thank you. No, no, no. The enemies are always randomized. Remember that, okay? Okay, I need all that HP. Please die. The problem with this game is loot disappears. Why would they even? Ow! Just ow! Something shooting me from behind. Okay. Soon I'm gonna go level 5 weapon. Okay, level 5 weapon. Max shooting speed. Max glowing saw blades. Okay, now I'm scared to go here. Okay, it's a different one. Okay, it's a bit easier. It's always good when they're not flying. Holy, this needs to die. This needs to die as fast as possible. Yep, made quick work of it, but I forgot that we have a boss level after this. Ow, ow, ow. Come on. How many bullets do you take? And the saw blades are too slow. Ow! What's hitting me? Okay, everything's down. I used my trigger finger before the boss fight. That's just great. Hello, boss fight. Let's see what you got. Oh, oh, no, no! Two of these! No, it's just not fair. Two of these is never fair. Come on. This one's throwing grenades. Come on. Just, come on. Ow! I cannot even kill one of them. They're gonna die together. I'm sure of it. Okay, thank God. Oh no! I just killed one. One, only one. At least it's good they're not spawning those saw blades flying enemies. They're really annoying. Just die. Why do you even try? Why do you even try? Just die. That's a nice rhyme. Okay, thank God. Okay. Rapid. Okay, that's a great gun mod. What will happen if I... Ow! Sorry! Sorry, Hugbot! Really sorry. You just spawned in front of me. I wonder what will happen if I enable Trigger Finger with that much of a fire rate. Okay, now I'm really scared. Ah, logistics. Home sweet home to a robot like me. Of course. You're gonna die quick death. I have a quick gun, but I'm the one who's gonna die quick. I'm pretty sure of it. I'll just hide here. Ow. Nope, hiding here is not working at all. So I may never see you again, but you might not be the friendly health bot. I didn't even notice the dialogue up there. You don't look anything like my mother, of course. He's a robot. Okay, how do I go up now? There's so much loot up there, but I really can't go up. Oh, I have got so many jumps now, but I can still go up. Okay, holy, 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 holy. Okay, this fire rate is really helping. Not standing 1 second in front of my gun. My guns have gotten OP. Okay, where am I to go? I think there. Hopping through all those launch pads. And something's gonna hit me midair. I'm pretty sure of it. I told you, something's gonna hit me midair. No, 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 no! Come on, just come on. Why do you do this to me? Ah! It's hurting, you know? Whoa, whoa, ho, ho, what's that? What is even... Oh, that's the door. I thought it's a big-ass turret. Nope, nope, nope. Whole lot of nope. I have the fastest gun possible. Maybe not. There may be faster guns, but I don't know. There's so much loot. But they all disappeared. Great. Okay, level 5 is indeed the max. So, this is as good as this gun gets. Holy hell, this is fun. Whoa, 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 whoa. Such large ones. Wow, just wow. Okay, there's one in there. Nope. What's that? Gun mod, rapid. I have that. Why would I buy that? Maybe it will increase $120. Nope, never mind. I'm not taking chances. I thought it would just stack up, but I really don't think it will make me that OP. Okay, let's go to the teleporter. Where is this? I'm hoping for a boss fight soon. Come on. Holy hell, holy hell. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just whoa. No, 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 no. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Come on, let me stand here. And these homing missiles are annoying as shit. Okay. A region now. What's that? Movement speed. I'll buy it. How much is it? 58 only. Okay, there's a health upgrade. This game is so much fun. It's a blue one, it's a blue one, it's a faster one. Oh! That was great. Okay, more grenades. I'll make quick work of them. Okay, a boss fight. Let's see if the trigger finger works with this rapid gun mod. Holy hell! That is just awesome! It was just insta kill on them! Come on, just come on. Thank you! Trigger finger gun mod. It was just awesome. The fire raid was too much for them to handle. Okay, that's logistics taken care of. About time someone cleaned up that place. Okay, new perk, Tunnel Rat. And again, I come out of the stage with no secrets found. This place is creepy as hell. The Sanctum. The less said about this place, the better. I'm shocked you got here in so few lives. Of course, it's my second life. Whoa, ho, ho. Kill those. Just kill those. Whoa, ho, whoa. Something is shooting at me. This keeps spawning. I just gotta go away from this place. What's that? Even more speed. That's good. Die, die, die! You need to die. You are not shooting sticky shit. There's flamethrowers there. I didn't notice. Ah! What the? Holy hell! No! I was doing so great! Come on! It was not even fair. Well, I'll end this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Like this video if you liked it, dislike this video if you disliked it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I was so far in the game! Come on! What's this? Egon's Fry. More Ducka. Junkman. Loot never vanishes. That's very useful. Major moves. Immune to self damage. Tunnel Rat. Speed plus. Fire Froze. Junkman it is. In the next episode.